Hello, everybody. It's the Game Freeze here.
I'm back to my new studio. I know I left you out.
Yeah.
Somehow it's lost. What? It was. Oh, three. Let's go. We did art. Oh wait. Do we have programming? Is there anything to do with art categories? We did art. Yeah, we did art in. We did art in. We did like. We did art in gym, so it's gonna be photography, then let's go back to chemistry and English. Because I'm gonna be on these guys. I'm trying to get the 100 health one, and get the one where you don't
you
get.
You kids don't know how ignorant you are. There's so many schemes and plans within plans. Anyways, shut up and get to work.
I just love when he just do that. Schemes and plans and plans. Anyway, shut up and get to work.
Not too shabby, Hopkins.
Okay, I'm making the butterfly.
Shutting up and working? It worked. Oh! You screwed up there, son. Try again.
So I got to do the thing again. Again.
Oh! You're just not cut
it's
out
this fish. Way. How am I going to know if that's not working? Okay.
Good work, Hopkins.
Thanks.
Show me you can do it right, son. You're pretty useless. Get out of my sight.
Are you freaking serious? These things are so fast, so. I was beast on that one. I wasn't. Stronghold Assault. This will be fine house fun.
I may be a loser, but at least I've got loser friends to hang out with. Whatever. Okay. We wouldn't let you into our gang, Pete, because you're weird.
Look at you. You've got a weak bladder. Hey, Algie, I need some help. I've got a plan to take over those jock scum. Hey, Jimmy.
Hey.
So what do you say, Algie? Us help you? Yeah, think of everything I've done for you since I got here. You? You're like a bouncer. We're a bit above helping people like you. I mean, get real, duh. Pee stain. Now you need my help. Get it.
Damn. Well, you know what you gotta do now, don't you?
What?
Beg? No, get to Ernest. He runs that clique with a rod of iron. You get him on your side, and you got the rest of them meeting out of the palm of your hand.
How? By joining the trigonometry club?
No, that would never work. You gotta show him who's boss. You might be onto something. See you later. Hey, wait, Jimmy. Can I come for once?
You didn't even come. You just do it. Jimmy just don't just doesn't just let you go. You just go to him. That's it. And just go with him. Let's go. He won't say no. Okay. He'll say no, yes.
What's up, nerdlings? Where's Ernest?
He's at the observatory, but don't tell him I told you.
Forget it, Hopkins. You're not getting in without the key code. Okay. It's 1138.
Wait.
Oh. see you, right? They don't even see you right now. Ah, shit. Still alive? He's still alive? I thought he was not. I thought he was still alive. I thought he wasn't still alive. I thought we were friends. I hit you with the candy. Really did.
No one appreciates an intelligent personality around
here.
No one. It isn't fair.
I helped you find algae and that stuff. I just did. And he's gonna kill me today. I thought we were friends. Don't worry, friends.
Got a present for you.
Oh, you better not give me that. Oh, I knew you were mad.
This is for you, Jimmy.
Oh, man.
Oh, you like this, Jimmy.
He could. Oh, he could. Can't we all just get along? No, we can't, because you're a bastard. I'm really not playing right now. You know I wasn't.
Maybe now you listen to me.
Here, just take it. You're just like everyone else, picking on the little man.
I'm not like everyone else. Honestly.
He's like you, man. He scared me.
Now listen, we both want the same thing, to teach those jocks a lesson. From now on, we're buddies.
You have a funny way of showing friendship.
We're friends. We work together.
Fight. Fight. I'm like, fight. I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid. Stupid. Is class over? Is class over? Yep. It was over. Johnson. I said you could do that, John.
How'd you like me to pound you?
Pound me where? From the middle. First, I don't know. Which one pound me with? But I'm gonna kill you anyway.
Have you ever
fought? No help before. I gotta find 7? Do I have to find 7? Then do the cook steak. That's how we're gonna do it. So we gotta watch out for her. So I said, date. Chaos. What is it?
Good to see you haven't forgotten me.
Isn't there chaos around here? Now it's spring, now.
Just what I wanted.
Now it's spring.
All right, this time it's all about.
Okay, cook steak still on. Cook steak still going. And I don't have the other one. I'm not good at shop. I'm not good at the buttons when they go. Okay, go board bail and go down. Okay, these are essential. So I got firecrackers, some bombs, and eggs. My dick on when I was supposed to. This really was, really did on this. Okay. Go over here and get this marine out of there. I told you I had to change my Super Saiyan shot with Ernest to upgrade mine. So, okay, don't disturb the day. Hide in the tree. Hit this freaking her ass. Wow, I just knocked him out. Oh, they just run away.
I never knew you were interested in chemistry.
See, Hit.
Sweep the balloon.
It's all I can think about when I'm cooking away in my kitchen.
It seems a student has been leaving muffins in my classroom when I'm not there. But they're just awful. I mean, really bad. I wonder who it could be. me.
I'm surprised to see you in a restaurant like
that.
That's what's nice.
I don't know who it could be.
Bitch.
I mean, kids are so silly. I hate most of them. You obnoxious little crap.
And the
foolish and noisy relations of youth.
I suppose.
So Anna don't like these kids around here. So I need to get them out of the way. Still there.
It must be the fumes from the lab.
He's hallucinating.
Yeah, that's probably it. Have some more coffee.
He's hallucinating.
But feeling not good. Oh, I better go.
So I just had to just sit there. There's no more. Come on! Dog gets to move and get out of the tree.
Jimmy comes through again.
Farmhouse from the left, we should go to. Let's go back to school and do this mission. This mission won't take long. This mission will never take that long. It takes that long, so. I should do like a, He said, I could have set friends or something.
Hey, yo, Jimmy, I'm over here. Give me five, dude.
No.
Yeah, well, cat. Looks like your homies took care of some lames for us.
What are you talking about?
Don't get fresh with your homies.
Can you please talk normally?
This is my normal style of rapping, bro.
All right.
What's my quest?
All right. Salutations, Sir James. It seems my clever brethren have taken control of the funhouse at the carnival.
Well done. Mm. All that education and now you run a funhouse? Genius.
You simple-minded, noble foot soldier. The football team is going to be there this afternoon. You could really cause them some problems.
Okay, explain it to me on our way over.
There's not much to explain. Just access the control rooms through the maintenance doors. Then do your thing.
Cool.
Moonwalk out.
I think he's not doing the moonwalk. I know that. Can you just show his feet? That's all you should do. Okay, Rockstar Games. I think Rockstar Games are thinking about. I had to start log.
Hey.
Oh, here it's on. Wait.
It's a class today.
You won't get away with
it.
I will beat you for that.
Do it now.
Come on. I need a bike. He's still following me down. This guy is in my nerves. Just go to your garage and get the bike. I'm not going to run all the way down there and just not go all there. Yeah, I'm going here. I don't care. Did I just cross on the road? I'm not crossing like Granny D's. What is wrong? It wants to show the feet. It doesn't want to not show the feet. That's how Rockstar Games don't do it anymore. Let's see. I got these scraps on, but I have it. I have another friend who plays Fortnite, and he plays in want to play Granny. He got more comment with one playing Granny. Damn. Oh, it's still open. So they got the invasion tickets to me. Thank you, nerds. Because they are nerds. The honors. Well,
sorry, Dr. Crapola.
Oh, isn't no rubber bands? Come on, man. You always wear layer rubber bands on when I go inside a fun house. That should be great. Why he sound like Grand Gondorf? He just sound like him. This guy sound like Grandorf. Ganondorf. He sound like him. Oh my god. He sound like Ganondorf. He sound like him. It's so crazy. I gotta find him again. I'm gonna get these things. There's no way I can find him. Oh my god. They're lying to me right now.
I need a backup, please!
Okay, where? How am I going to find?
Help me out!
Oh, so let's go. It's a maze, okay. What is a maze on that line?
Help!
Oh, they're not there. They're not right there. So, I'm coming.
Somebody save me!
I'm coming! What the hell? I ain't doing that. Yeah.
Now
nice.
I need some backup, please!
I haven't said nothing right now.
Your task is complete,
Frank. Now I gotta find Bucky. These nerds can't just stay with me. Can Bucky just stay with me though? Really? It can be really.
Thanks to me.
Alright. Now let's leave the nerds out here. Okay, I need to get them over here. I need them to. This is not where I'm going to go. This is the only way I went. This is where I get. This is the way I just got blasted off. Okay, let's go here. Let's go here. And go over here. And go over here. And go down here. And this is dead end. What the heck is over here? Dead end. Man, can they just give me something like a clue or something like that? It'd be better. Aw, come on now. You better the tongue. Oh, I like fighting.
And action.
Oh, I need to take Fatty with me. Oh, now I get it. Okay, now I get it. I need to take these Fatty. I ain't got Fatty there. What the hell I'm doing? Bitch. Is it a reminder? Bitch. Oh, come on. Bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on. Man, what bitch on? Bitch. Oh, he's not dead yet. I think Rockstar Games is telling me they can't be dead if you don't see. What the hell did I do? Did I just knock him out? That's a phone down. Oh, he wasn't dead yet. Bitch. I just knock him out. That's just really. Here's my head, really, too. Here's my head, really.
Your task is complete, brave knight.
Hose.
I'm good. That's all there is to it.
Okay, let me go to maybe do some go karts. Oh, it's closed. It's closed. All the stuff, the lines are enclosed, so the go karts are closed. So it's night, so that means what? Let's put this guy on. This guy. Can you just like bye? So, I think Paparazzi is where you're gonna find this. So, we're gonna do kind of say something.
Turn around. How are you doing?
Gord, huh?
Oh. Looks like
the one who was with Lola the whole freaking year. The whole freaking season. The winter season. I'm not sure if you're going to do it. That's gonna be Chemistry English. I have the words right on paper. Oh gosh. Why English keep on getting hit? I don't know why I keep getting hit. Why do I keep getting hit? That's just something else. So I just keep getting it all over. It's really easy. Yeah, let my bike just come over there. It's gonna be gone. It's gonna be gone. It's gonna be freaking gone. Go over there. Go over down here. Yeah, it's not going to help me nowhere. And I'm really in the wrong place. And I'm in the wrong side of it. I should go to the other doors.
Hurry up and get a table. We've got a lot of work before us today.
I got no good doors. I'm just really good with 9 doors. Really
good doors. Very cool. Carry on. Keep up the good work. You're almost done.
Kids, don't try this at home.
The coursework is done, gentlemen. You may go. Those of you with a keen interest in the subject may return and do work for extra credit.
Extra credit? I also should do this in real life. I should do this in real life.
I'm good.
Oh, now I'm getting limited. When you use a credit.
Another good deed done.
I think it's another one you get for ammo, I think.
Would you mind giving me a hand?
Trevor. Trevor from DD5. Never. I'll stop. I really could stop. Cameron's in love with Trevor. Trevor. Never that Trevor. Trevor, I love you. I can't pick up no freaking line.
I'm hungry already. I really love
bunny. I don't want Trevor to see me. I think that's going to be easy. Hurry. Yes, got $10, bitch. Yes, well, let's see. I brought these. They all coming through. Oh my god, they were coming at me. Oh wow. Oh my god. Alright, now. They're never gonna find me. I should get out of that door and that store door. I should go to that door anyway. It's a good work. Should it work? Wait, if I go this way, does that gonna lead me to the my other bike now? I wish this. Don't tell me this thing is gonna be gone. Please don't tell me it's gone. But it's gone. It's not gone. Yes. It's safe. Yes. 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 Oh, hell no. Come on. I was gonna go to the paparazzi, but nah. You're just gonna let me lose. Bang. My bike's still there. My bike's still there. I wish they didn't know my ticket. I can't go home anywhere. I can't go home. She's in the honeymoon. I can't go out. I can't get out of the house. Please. But you know what?
I've heard reports that some of you have been helping each other on the assignments. An admirable show of teamwork.
Let me get this. Okay, I got this paper for all the answers. I got papers with all the answers. Got, Dad. I'm
so red. That's right!
I'm so red, I'm not red.
Good shot.
Okay, what the hell? looking at. I'm really don't know what I'm looking. Oh, here, I'm feeling really busy.
Well done.
I don't know. Wait, fits. Oh, it's R. I'm just really. Are you? It's like, are you?
Good one.
Are you? Oh, okay. How the hell am I really not doing this?
Keep it up.
Drag.
Good drag. Show. That's right.
Egan.
Well done.
Oh my God! I believe it was the worst. Oh my God, really? I don't mind. So, if I have all these words, I should just H. H.
Good one.
Okay, dag. Dagger.
Keep it up.
I'm so really out of my mind. I don't know why I'm so much alone. Okay, I got aged R, drag, ear, deer, drag, eat, yeah, dagger, dagger. Oh, egg, I'm forgetting. I'm so much alone.
Keep it up.
I'm so much with the egg. Okay, we got 120 minutes, and we got 120 minutes. Okay. Wait, is it like did or did? No, it's three D's. D E A D E A D. That's two D's, or I don't have that. Is it R? How you somehow work? E, so gonna Gree.
I don't think that's in the dictionary.
Agree, you flip. A. Ooh, oh, you need three. You need two E's on that. How many stuff I'm getting wrong? Oh my God, this is so hard. I'm not making it right. How I'm gonna find agree in Greek? I'm so wrong. I'm so agree. I'm so green. That's not green. That's three E's too. It's plus two G's in. Dang. Dang. Who's dang? Dang. Is this gonna dang? I can't put dark because it's D R. Okay, no. D A R K is. It's dark. Yes. Oh, this is so hard. I can't find another word. I didn't write all of this stuff down. I have H R ape. I don't know. I'm really not stupid with this. I'm really stupid now. H R dag. Oh, I did have dag because I already made it. Ear egg deer drag. What's this? I can't put dash in there. Drag. E-gag. Dagger. Gag. Red. I guess. Rag. Rag?
That has to be some sort of slang, yes?
Why gang is not word? Glee is not word. Cause it's just G L E E. Why is this so high? I can't make another word for that. So if I have a word, it makes sense. I'm 17. My age is 18 years old. So that's really a good sentence. But in you need to put the things in slang. Why eat daggers a slang? Why eat daggers a slang?
I don't know why. What the hell is wrong with
this people? What's another word? What's another word? I forgot another word. So another word I can't find is another word I'm looking. What's another word for the D's and I'm the E's and my D's? I'm gonna try if I get another word. Okay. Go to Chrome and I got some of this and I need light. Okay. Policy, Okay. I didn't try dare. I'm really. Dare.
That's right.
Okay. Let me get out of the thing and. I think I'm still alive. And really. Gauge gear. Okay. Gauge and gear. I'm going to go to that. Gauge and gear. Right. I don't know if I'm still alive yet. Okay. It's gauge and gear. Gauge.
Well done.
Gear.
Good one.
Okay. We got 17 minutes and 46%. Oh, I didn't use era and age. That's what I'm gonna use. I will use age and ear. Era, not the age.
My age is a word.
Oh my freaking god. Hurry up. Why is it moving so much? I know it's going to move. It's still. Oh my god, my brain is broken up. I don't know what another word. I'm not gonna pass it. I'm not going to. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Oh, I didn't use that. Oh, grand. Let's do grand, and I wish that will make me pass. I think that made me pass. I think they made me pass. I think they made me pass. They made me pass.
Keep it up.
Oh, wait. Let the time run out. Let the time run out. Come on. Let the time run out. See, very easy. Very easy. I don't need it.
Well, Jimmy. Well, I suppose you don't have to come back anymore. Unless you feel like it.
Well, I don't need it anymore. I'm done. I'm done. Wait, that's the police?
That's how you do it! No sweat.
Now I got no classes anymore. Oh, I need to take your picture too. Hey.
Excuse me, will you help me, please?
I just did.
You're on camera.
If you had anything I want, I might help.
Where are you anyway? Oh,
there you go. I want to throw in the toilet, but I'm afraid I'll get caught. I'll do it. You're not afraid of getting caught,
but,
are you?
But I just got I fried cracker as hell. Oh, I know what.
Right now.
Maybe a firecracker can hear.
Dina.
Shit. You already saw me. What the hell is wrong with you? Do you got some work to do or like or some oh that was misconduct. What the hell I'm doing? I'm really mean. What the hell I'm doing? I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I really don't. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Get it? What the hell?
I got more important things to worry about.
Yeah, I know. Here's to you, Miss Phillips, and I'm really gonna do that. I'm really gonna do that. Paparazzi. Sound like Yoshi, really. Paparazzi. See? And really on the mic, too. Come on,
oh, Hopkins,
that.
Good to see you. Make it quick, Ernest. As our new leader, I have something I need you to do for me.
What?
I mean, look. Do you want to take down the jocks or what?
Of course I do.
Yes. Well, I have a plan.
Okay. What is it?
Well, what I need are some inappropriate pictures of someone they care about. You want
pictures?
Yes. It's a complicated plan, all right.
I know it is.
I need some naughty pictures of that Mandy girl. What? I'm sure you do, but what does that have to do with this?
This Mandy? What do you know?
I'm not like that at all.
That girl.
You're going to get incriminating pictures of the head cheerleader just for your plan.
She's a head cheerleader?
That could land me in jail.
Why? That will let me in jail, though.
Man, this better be
that will let me in jail. Okay, just take me to jail and that's it. And I don't know what to do. Or put me in asylum. Just put me in asylum or something. Put me in jail or asylum. That's what you should let me do. That'll be coming. Okay, picture. We need my camera. Let's put. I'm really.
Perhaps a strong showing in a history bowl will win me a scholarship.
I'm saving my ass.
Keep trying. Maybe one day you'll get it. Oh my god, this is disgusting. I'll have to go change. Oh my god.
Let me kiss.
Can't wait to get out.
Let me kiss one of these girls. Let me kiss Pinky. Because she took me on a date. Let me kiss this girl. Wait a minute. You gotta take a picture. Here's a picture. Alright, here. Yeah, boy. You, both three of you look sexy. Look, this is what Jimmy was always gonna say. This is what Jimmy's always gonna say. This is what Jimmy was gonna say. This is what Jimmy's gonna say. My God, this is what Jimmy was gonna say though. That's what Jimmy's gonna say though. It's really funny how Jimmy's gonna say it. Oh, I'm going to sneak in now. Don't go in the front. If you go to the front, you're dead. Hey, I need to take a picture of you, really. I need to take a picture of you, really. I do, really.
I'm not cheap, you know.
I was giving you a picture, yes. Gotcha. Wait. I was trying to take this picture of you. Oh, my God. You stupid. Wow, he can't even catch him. What the hell's wrong with you? What the hell's wrong with you? You can't even catch him? Oh, my God. They don't know what to do. Oh, my God. They don't know what to do. The greaser go away. I got Lola's picture really gonna do what happened. She said I'm not cheap. I wasn't even gonna tell you we were cheap. I wasn't even trying to tell you we were cheap. I wasn't trying to tell you we were. Okay, now she's freaking looking. Okay, go again. Okay.
Remember, girls, no foolishness.
Okay, she's freaking looking here. Man. But she's right. She's right.
Is everything okay in there, girls?
She's right. Okay, she's right there. She's right there. Wait. She's right there.
I hope my legs don't fall asleep.
I wish she doesn't. Oh, she's going down. So, this neat. They won't show me where it is. Yeah, that's what it's telling me. That's what it's telling me. You're too close. But you're too close, son.
Ah, much better. Now I'm ready to dazzle everyone with my charisma and popularity.
Yeah, you ain't never gonna see me. What the hell is wrong with you? Can't even see me? Wait, can't even see me?
Another
one for the collection. Wait, can't you see me?
This is much better. I hope it doesn't make me smell like a nerd.
Yeah, don't do that. Wait a minute. How did she find... I should go to the other way. Uh-uh, I can't do that because I'll fall down and knock out.
Hey, come on, everyone.
I'll catch this. Yo, motherfucker, bitch. Oh. Mm. Get away from me. Dang, I don't want your next hands up. Did you clean your hands? Or put your army on? Is she trying to be a princess? So I don't even trust her. I don't trust her.
I've got some nice pictures for you.
I can't wait to see them.
Avid student of anatomy, you know.
Oh, shit, he's an anatomy. Okay, he's an astronomy. He's an astronomy student. So, I'm not an astronomy student. I'm a board. I'm a student. Divinity Castle. And I'm really stupid. Why didn't I even check it out? canister. Oh, I can just do the finish the canister. That would be really messy. Because you don't want to see that anymore. You don't want to see that anymore. I don't want you to see this one. What the hell is wrong? What the hell is that? Bonsai! Bonsai! Well, I should beat you up then take a picture of you yourself. Being so I'm really indifferent. Oh, come on, man. I never used it. Is that 100? Is that 86 though?
For help, we're trying to get out of here.
Yeah, you're arguing.
Come on,
man.
Muscles. We've not got long. What are you talking about? The jocks are coming.
Well, they're going to
kill us.
I'm also...
Oh, thanks to you and your sordid little pictures.
You wanted them. You're the sicko.
A healthy interest in sexual matters is natural during puberty, bud. That's why I was having those dreams. Anyway, it is not important right now.
When are they coming? What about your famous defense system?
Oh, it's broken, okay?
Can you fix it?
We need a bit of time. We have no time. We're dead. Dead. I love you, my friend.
Look, you fix it. I'll hold up the jocks. Now, where's that gun thing?
They're here now.
They're here. Ready for you, nerd.
They're here.
Doomed. These feelings are natural. And I'm about to die for them.
Just go fix the defense system and I'll take care of the goons.
Come on, you win. We're coming to get you, sickos.
Yeah, how are you, sickos? So I need to. Well, I'm doing my slingshot. That's the only one I'm doing. I'm riding slingshot. That's all we need to do. Our slingshots. That's all we really need to do. Slingshots. Yeah, I'm just grabbing some.
To the barricades!
We're doomed. The jocks are coming.
Okay, we need.
Jimmy, get to the spud cannon. It's our last chance.
Okay, let's go.
You can't
beat yourself up over it,
Bucko. Hold the back to the mirage of potatoes, Jimmy.
I told you I was going to do it. Wait a minute.
Another job.
So I'm going to defend this observatory to get all my shit. Get all my shit. I'm going to steal all the shit out of it.
I'm going to rip out your heart and feed it to you.
All over the concrete.
The Giants don't like me, so. They don't like me, right, by me. They don't like me.
Sir, please help.
No, you want me some of the stuff in the trash cans?
Hey, dude.
Get it. What? Oh, I did. Oh, great.
It'd be really cool if you could help me.
You know what would be cool? You
egg
the girl's door. Come on, do it.
All right, we'll do it. His picture, and he's taken. Oh, it's on my yearbook. Did you open the book in there? Just open the book in there. The book. Okay, you right there. I'm gonna put you on my phone list. Where's my phone list? Discretion. Let's put Jimmy with gay. Yeah. Here and Josh Chandler's right there. I don't know which one would choose. I just want to do the discretion.
Hi.
Hey.
I know, it's funny. I'm the girl in the dirty pictures, haha.
What are you talking about?
Don't pretend you don't know. Everybody knows.
Knows what?
There's posters of me all over town.
Oh, those.
Now everyone thinks I'm a slut. Great, my parents will be so proud. I'll probably get expelled.
Look, it could be worse.
How? How exactly could it be worse? I mean, sure, I've been a bitch at times, been nasty. But I don't deserve this. My life is over. I mean, I've always wanted to be a model, but not like this. Everybody's laughing at me. I can't bear it.
Everybody's always laughing at me.
Well, maybe you're not as insecure as I am, okay? I just wanted to be popular. Now everybody hates me. Well, I guess I deserve it.
I'll tell you what. You wait here. I'll get rid of those posters for you, or at least cover them up.
Would you... I do it myself, but I can't deal with it. I'm really losing it here.
Just hang in there.
I would do this for a girl. I would do this for a cheater. I could do it. Jimmy's not stupid. He won't let a girl do the worst pictures you did do. I could do it for you. Really can. If I have a girlfriend right now. The one who's already cheating on me. How about the one when my old girlfriend cheated on me? If she was the dirty pictures, she will be like, can't do this, can't do this. I'm like, I would do this for you. I could do something for you. What is it? I hate that one we need to do. Yeah, it's gonna be a gym. Up the Why the hell I did that? It's right here.
I think I've got some mayonnaise on my pants. You vandal, stop it.
I can't let you do this. Can't let you do that. I never want to let you see a naked girl who does the nasty pictures. You're just dumb doing that. I'm doing what Ernest never told me to do. Well, I'm doing it what Manny told me to do. I'm covering him up. I'm not gonna go all over town. It was pointing at Union Market. That's what it was. It was pointing at Union Market. I didn't have paint. She's giving me this that much paint. I didn't have that much paint.
I hope you have fun with your purchase.
Yeah, I would have fun if I get class in time. Ah, damn it! Oh hell! Why is so they're still alive, you know? They just...
You little worm, you better...
that's it? Yeah, is that it? I just get a kiss from her? That's nice. Nice kiss, Macho. Yeah. Gotta get there in before 9:30. Gotta get there in before every that hour hand is just a 9. No, I lost the fucking thing.
It's so hard to get good food.
If you could just
no one
else. She just bust me down. You just bust me down and down and down. I never liked that class anyway. I never even liked that class anyway. This outfit. I need a bike. Oh, it's in Bulwark Town though. It's in Bulwark Town. I wanted to do here's to you, Miss Phillips, but I didn't. I was too late to do it. Still in that show. But I still skate all over here. Over the challenge. I could just get there.
I got a promotion at work.
Why? I just turned blue. I think this guy wants me to do something around here. Around here and it's going around here. This is kind of for Nerd Challenge. Okay. Nerd Challenge is going to be starts right now. This starts right now.
What's going on, sir?
The club meeting is downstairs. Go ahead.
Thanks. I might check it out.
Yeah, I might check it out.
No, no, no! You can't use diplomacy to make the Elf Princess do that!
Of course I can.
You guys having fun?
What are you doing here? You can't join our party!
Give him a chance. Let him join if he can beat Betty's Consumo high score.
Why not? I can always use this place to crash.
I vote Hillary Clinton. I vote Hillary Clinton. I vote Donald Trump. I would be Jimmy Hopkins. Really gonna get killed by Donald Trump. Because I said Donald Trump, and I believe it.
Whoa! Did you see that?
Get filled by it.
Right.
Pinball, what the hell?
Super cool.
I'm gonna finger pinball. Dang, not pinball.
Thank you. For you.
Thanks for the help, kid.
Come here, how you doing? How you I'm thinking, man.
Jimmy, I wouldn't ask if I didn't really need to. Hey, kid.
Sure thing.
Want to help me find my lost medication? I'll pay.
How you thinking, man? Now you don't need the money. Now you need me to just look in trash cans and money. How you feel, man? Yeah, give me the freaking money though. 15. So he's giving $50 away from me. Damn, $50 back. Let me in. Oh my god. Oh my god. Brand new life. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Two police. Oh my god, really? Run! Police coming! They catching you and putting you in jail. And oh my god, and I'm gonna die. I was going to get to it. Now you're just going to suspect me for no reason.
That is what you get, punk.
Sorry, you don't get my respect by yelling at me.
I don't get respect.
Yeah. All right, you feckless maggots. We'll be playing dodgeball for the next while. Ah, dodgeball. Now I love the sound of boys crying.
Oh, now we got the beat. Now we got
the beat. Much like real life, the strongest will prevail.
Now.
All right, you lazy punk, look alive! I want everyone to give their best, boys, their best!
So now I'm gonna defeat the greasers. They're gonna be strong. Yeah.
Hey, punk!
We're gonna win!
The only way not to lose is to give up now.
They think they could beat us?
Let's try not to lose!
Oh, man.
My
just give up now!
We got the power of
you. You know why, right?
Prepare to take the bitter root of law!
You don't stand a chance!
We did it!
We really blew that one! This is really gonna be embarrassing for you!
Let's finish this!
Why, you serious? What that dumb answer?
You guys don't have a hope
in the back of
winning. Oh, don't forget that I've never found. My mom says
I'll win.
I
kill
now.
We got the power of
friendship
right now,
team.
Let's finish!
Looking
good.
Kick it!
Glad that's done.
Josh challenge.
Hey, only athletes are allowed in here.
Whatever, I'm better than any of you losers.
Oh yeah? How about we beat you in a game of dodgeball?
Let's do it. Let's do it, then. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Hey, Jimmy, did you ever play Grottos and Gremlins? It's really key. You can, like, totally be a cool hero.
Oh my god, shut up. Just shut up. You don't have to just ask me. You want to play Grottos and Gremlins? Just cuss. I don't know, don't cuss.
I'm trying not to hurt you too bad. I'm not afraid of you, loser brain.
Wow, this is not the mouth of
everyone.
gonna finish it out.
You guys are at a home in heck of winning. That's no good. It's hard to keep those roads up.
He just won't get me. Hope you arrange your funeral in advance.
Okay, you won. I guess you can use the clubhouse.
Thanks, I'll be sure to visit you often.
Here's to you, Miss Phelps is gonna come out. Do like okay, I went in this video right here, so we can just commit it, and I think it's gonna be three missions on today. So I will see you in this video. Love you. Bye bye.